And this is page 57 of the national bestseller, The Last Lecture, by Randy Pulsh, professor at Carnegie Mellon with Jeffrey Zasfeld. Let's see, page 57. Park is open until 8 p.m. My medical odyssey began in the summer of 2006 when I first felt slight, unexplained pain in my upper abdomen. Later, jaundice set in and my doctor suspected I had hepatitis. That turned out to be wishful thinking. CT scans revealed I had pancreatic cancer, and it would take me just 10 seconds on Google to discover how bad this news was. Pancreatic cancer has the highest mortality rate of any cancer. Half of those diagnosed with it die within 6 months, and 96% die within 5 years. I approach my treatment like I approach so many things. As a scientist. So I asked lots of data-seeking questions and found myself hypothesizing along with my doctors. I made audio tapes of my conversations with them so I could listen more closely to their explanations at home. I'd find obscure journal articles and bring them with me to appointments. Doctors didn't seem to be put off by me. In fact, most thought I was a fun patient because I was so engaged in everything. They didn't seem to mind when I brought